First off, congratulations on the renewal of Westworld.
Thank you.
So what brings you out here to the LA Asian Pacific Film Festival?
I love the LA Asian Pacific Film Festival. I'm here. This is my home of sorts. And I have a film that I did with George Takei, a really important film that is out there right now. It's called American. And it tells the story of a survivor of the Japanese internment camp, which George Takei plays, and I play the younger version of him. And so I'm the one that actually goes off into the internment camps. And so I think these are important stories that we can tell, and we're seeing that these filmmakers that want to tell this story, the filmmaker that created this is an American, a guy from Louisiana, a white guy, and he wants to tell the story of the Japanese internment camps. And he was able to get people like George Takei, like myself, to play in this short, and I think it's important that we continue the conversation so we don't forget and we learn from these mistakes and we are able to correct as things are, you know, the state of the world that things are in right now. You're going to see that reflected in the short that Richie Adams did.
And to continue that conversation, how do we support you? How do we support the film?
I think that you go out and that you see the film. It's tomorrow at 11 a.m. In downtown L.A. I think you also start to follow this filmmaker, Richie Adams. He really is a filmmaker that is really going out there and trying to uncover these new stories. And these stories that he's uncovering are with faces that look like us. And it's about just being American. It's about telling a unified story, not some fragmented stereotype of that people may have conceived of our community. So I think that's the important thing to do.
Very cool. Thank you so much for your
Thank
time.
You.
Now, we would be remiss to ask, with Westworld coming up again, is there anything you can tell us? What can we expect?
I think this week's episode on Sunday, you're gonna see the glimpses of something new. It's really exciting. Hold on to your hats.
Yes, sir, we will. Thank you very much. Appreciate it.